Okay, so physics basically is everything. It is engineering, it's theoretical physics. So I'm primarily interested in theoretical physics. I learned about the physics of the very big, the cosmos, and physics of the stars, and we try to combine it with the physics of the very small. So because nature is inherently, you know, it just scales up and scales down, so we want to find a theory that explains both the small and the big at the same time. So that is what we're trying to do, and right now we're failing at it. But we are in pursuit of it, and we'll get there, inshallah. Thank you.